Welcome to the world, Michael. You are destined to become a great CEO. And you must be little Thomas. You are going to be a manager one day.
Andreas, there's a management consultant slumbering in you.
Peter, a name like any other. But you will eventually manage a bank. Christian, architect, attorney, someone successful anyway. Frank, you are going to be a dental surgeon. Stefan, you will be managing director of an ad agency. Wolfgang, on your way to become a property developer. Jürgen, you will head up a software company. Martin, entrepreneur. Klaus, founder. Markus, Alexander, Bernd, Matthias, Jörg, Ralf, Dirk, Uwe, Manfred, Oliver, Dieter, Christoph, Ulrich, Jens, Werner, Rainer, Stefan, Daniel, Joachim, Robert, Gerhard, Helmut, Norbert, Volker, Holger, Sven, Carsten, Günther, Harald, Bernhard, Sebastian, Jan, Johannes, Thorsten with an H, Axel, Rolf, Joseph, Roland, Thorsten without an H, George, Horst, Tobias, Walter, Florian, Hans, Marco, Mark, Jochen, Stefan. Oh, hello Katja. You'll be a woman, so let me think. Okay, you're going to run your own company.
Of the most common names of German executives, Katja is ranked 61st. All before her are men. It's time to change that. At Beiersdorf, we aim to fill every second top management position with a woman. Join us at beiersdorf.com.